adventure! Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from the bottle. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen.
Just landed at Gatwick, and I'm just thinking the flight was quite turbulent. It made me wonder, is a turbulent flight better for you than a static flight? Because they always tell you to move, so whenever you're actually being moved by the plane, is that better or worse?
Welcome to the show from Gatwick.
I've decided to rent a car instead of looking for a train. This car is like a wee granny car, but it's actually quite nice.